It is a spectacularly gorgeous day here in the end times in paradise. So this is what I'm getting ready to do. Crank up the gas sucking log splitter to turn the Ocala National Forest into that fine way for an eco-Nazi to spend the day. I'm looking forward to it. Man, what a spectacularly beautiful day. Heading up to 80 degrees here in the sunshine state, the sun-filled sunshine state. Get out there and enjoy the sun-filled sunshine state while you still can. Bye, guys.